This video introduces the new WebBlast results page, available in October 2012. Subsequent videos will go into more depth about how to use certain features and programs. Some of the features that I will discuss here are a customizable table in the description section, navigation within the page, how to download the aligned region of a hit in FASTA format, display a new graphics view of the aligned region, faster loading of alignments, and links to other resources. Let's take a look at the new description section. First, note that more of the description or definition line is available. In addition, this table can be customized to remove columns you may not need. Use the gear icon to make your selections. For example, after removing the accessions, I can now see which transcript variants were found. The number of descriptions displayed is still limited by the setting and max target sequences on the submit page, which is 100 by default. To view a specific alignment within this page, you would click on the description, or you can click on alignments. I'll stay here in the description section, and notice that many options are unavailable, see the grayed out text, until at least one description is selected. One of the most important new features is that you can now download only the aligned region of the subject or hit sequence. And although not new, these columns can be sorted by clicking the column name. The graphics link takes you to a sequence viewer display of the alignment that may include known features on the query, such as the exon structure, protein product, and SNPs. The alignments are represented here. You will only see such features when using an NCBI accession or GI identifier as your query, particularly RefSeq identifiers. Use this help icon to access sequence viewer help, including video tutorials. Be aware that the graphics links from the alignment section, which I'll move to next, show features of the hit sequence, not the query. I'm now in the alignment section. Here, the download menu only acts on this one alignment. In cases where more than one alignment is made to the subject sequence, you can sort the alignments. In the different graphics or genbank links, optimize the initial view for either the whole subject sequence or for the specific alignment. A key change is that the results page will often load into your browser more quickly because not all alignments are initially loaded. As you scroll down the page, more alignments are loaded, or clicking on a hit in the description section will load that alignment if it is not initially displayed. Finally, the icons representing linkouts to other NCBI resources are now links in the related information section. We encourage your input, so please use this link to provide feedback.